Do you sometimes need more space for your patches? Then I got something for you. Usually on your tech vest you got places like here and on your shirt, your sleeves. But when you want to have patches like here on your mollet, you could use a simple trick I saw. It's just taking some Velcro with the small the sharp hooking side. If you make that, you can make that really simple. You don't need a lot of skills for it. The size, I will check. The soft side, you just have to take enough for the height, and then another time for the back side. And then you attach just a piece, doesn't matter really how long this is. To attach itself to. You can also decide to make only a small piece that will go around one, but because most patches are a bit like this size, I decided to make it around two mollet strips. So you can just attach it like this. And then turn it around so it will be extra secure and you got more soft side to hook on. And then you can place your patch on it and stay on. It will do go a little bit wider from your vest. It says you can put something beneath it. Maybe if you fold it more like this tightly, then it will hold more this shape. It probably will be better, but you can also maybe make it more like this. Then it will be more flat on its own when you stitch it like this. And here, so it will not be bending, but this is how it's done. And then you can attach another patch, and just in case you have not enough space for a team patch or your own patch, things like that.